This'll do.
The other day, we're in this intense gunfight with some soldiers near Vitoria, and a cow wanders into the fighting, and everyone on both sides stopped shooting to let the cow go by. It just took its sweet time, and then we went back to killing each other. Incredible, no? Have you driven any of the captured army vehicles? I manned a tank gun in last week's base assault. It was awesome.
When I was younger, I never dreamed I'd be a soldier. But the way it is now, if you aren't actively fighting the general, you're supporting him.
Rico, this isn't funny! Hey, don't do that! What are you doing?
I bet it would be so cool to fight alongside Rico. If he ever drives up and honks his horn, I mean, I'll get in and go wherever he goes and fight to the bitter end. I killed a soldier yesterday when we ambushed that convoy. After the fight, I went up to his body and recognized him from my church group growing up. This war has no winners, only survivors.
I plan on being very involved in the foundation of our next government. If we don't rebuild a free society, all of this will be for nothing.